I tried the intravenous sedative, but it knocked out my nerves.